car's got rear parking sensors. It's also got the visual display as well as the audible. And you can see the visual display, and as you can hear, the beeps telling you you're close, and then that's as far as you should go. I'll just show you how to set the sat nav in this BMW 330. From any screen, you have this thumb wheel menu, and you've also got voice activation. So, as I say, from any screen, click the menu, brings you up to this visual menu, climate, communication, entertainment, and navigation. So we want to go over to the green. So you just knock this thumb wheel sideways, and as you can see there, you can move along the top. We want new destination, so just knock it down. And then address input. New destination. City. Try Walton Liddell. W. A. L. T. O. And click down, it gives you various different Waltons. Oops, I think I just went past it then. Wanted L Preston. So we highlight that and click on that. And we're Chorley Road. So Chorley. And it selects Chorley Road. Start guidance. Click. Calculating fast route.
Route is in the indicated direction.
That's it. That's how to set the sat nav.